Hey YouTubers, this is Game Reviews Button, and I will show you how you do basically how you get internet on your Xbox through a Mac, using a Mac, a this cord, and can't remember what it's called, and an Xbox, obviously. And also how you can film your Xbox, like how you get it on here so then you can film. Okay, so what you do is you get this. It's a Ethernet cable, I think that's what it's called. And then on the side it should have a little slot in there. Just like that, sort of bad filming. And basically you just put it in like that and it should just click in. And then you take the other side, it doesn't matter which side because they're both the same. And then here's the back of your Xbox. And basically just here does that sort of thing. And then push it into your click, and then, okay, and then you go to this system preferences, or you might have it around there on your bottom thing, but yeah, and then click on system preferences. Then you're gonna go to network and your Wi-Fi should be on if you need Wi-Fi to do this. Oh yeah, first you need to check what, so you go on about this Mac, and then you need to, it needs to be your Mac has to be version 10, it should say here, version 10.7 or higher. Mine's 10.75, which is more than you need, but it's fine, still works. Then your Ethernet cable should say not connected because your Xbox isn't on, so just turn it on, and then it should give it a bit to warm up. And now it should go orange. You need to go back, go on sharing. And then basically your internet sharing shouldn't be ticked, so click on that, and then you're gonna untick it, click start. Internet sharing should be on, if it's not then go to this, and then yeah, and then it should say Ethernet and that, so you have to click, yeah, so Ethernet should be ticked, it should be ticked like that, and then click that start. Okay, so it should look like that, and then I think you need to click to do the internet one, then you should just go, you should, yeah, select it to Wi-Fi. Mine's already on Wi-Fi. Do that, start. Okay, and now it should be on, and then think, then you go back to network and you go on Ethernet, and it should say using DHCP. Okay, and then you go to sharing and click screen sharing. I'm not quite sure what you do here because like I haven't actually done this before, but cut off those two. Okay, and then glitchy, one sec. Okay. And then you go and then you just do all users. That. I'm not really sure what you do here, but I think it's just that. And then I think that should be it. And then you go turn on your TV. Oops, I'm already on it. Back off. And then this should work. And then you just go to right here, system, network settings, and then you go wired network because it's wired in, it should have a tick there. And then test Xbox Live connection. I haven't actually got Xbox Live yet, but I'm good. But then, yep, so click yes. And then it's testing, so I'll go back. Yeah, it's connected. Internet probably won't work because it's not working. But yeah, for the screen sharing one, I'm not sure what you do, but just mess about, and also you're going to want to. If you want to film it on this screen, it should go to this screen. Then you want to go on, no, I'm not sure where it is. Here, QuickTime Play. And you'll be able to do it. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe.